Hey guys, I'm doing another Briar review, because if you haven't already watched my video on, what videos you want me to make, if you want a specific video made, comment on it, and I'll try my best to make it, but it explains everything in that video, so watch that, because I don't have time to explain it in this. I'm going to be doing a CH Swinkles a Briar review, and this is going to be a very good one, so if you don't already have her, yeah. Okay, so, basically, my Swinkles is wonderful. I love her. She has brown in her tail. Her markings on mine were very good. There wasn't much, smudging. There was a little smudging here, but that's natural in a paint that Briar painted to have slight smudges. She's an all-in-all very nice model. She has some brown in her mane here, and some more brown in her tail. She has this little thing in her mane. I don't know what you would call that. Her face is just cute. I love how they did her eyes. It has a little a marking here. I think that'd be called a snipper stripe and a star. And it's just adorable. Mine had a slight box rub, making her non-LSQ. PSQ, because you can't really pick that up on the camera. There you go. Yeah, in high def you can. Good, okay. She has a few shiny marks. Like there. But other than that, she's a wonderful model. I love Swinkles a lot. Her forelock is kind of smashed, but I think that's a mold trait thing. Yeah. She has good shading, very cute. Her face is a little shiny on mine, as you can see by the camera. And her body is, her face looks like a semi-gloss finish, and her body looks like a matte, maybe a little gloss. Her hooves are striped, very cute, and this one is probably my favorite, because it has a darker stripe. She has lovely shoes, the perfect saddlebred, if I'm pretty sure that's her breed. Her eyes are one of my favorite. They have a lot of, they tell you, eyes tell a lot about the model. And here it looks like she's a little, I would say it looks like she's focused but a little nervous at the same time. Maybe she was doing a show or something and her rider was a bit tense. Down here on the spot, a little of it came up into her mane, but that's not much. That's not enough to call a major flaw. It's just a small factory mark. Same up here. Same thing happened here. But Swinkles, her mold and everything is virtually one of my favorites. I love her so much. I highly recommend getting her. Her pinto markings on mine were very accurate. The shading is nice. She's just a wonderful model. She has a nice big head. No mane or forelock to get in the way. She's got a barrel. Her mane here might get in the way, a little bit of a way for tack. But other than that, she is a basic sized Briar. I have here a dapple gray custom I'm doing. He's the in the Seabiscuit mold. As you can see, they're about the same height, about the same size. She's pretty big. I will compare her to here's her compared to a Dreamer, which most of you should know the size of. I picked two pretty nice models that fit. Yeah. She's a good size, about the same length as an Estes Dream. Maybe a little longer, but she is a very pretty horse. I would get her if you don't already have her. She's gorgeous, lovely, and I love her so much. Okay, if you haven't already watched my first bar review for the Model Y. You can watch that. As the year progresses and Barfest, I'll be doing reviews for the special runs and stuff like that. I'm going to try to get them uploaded at Barfest, so if you're wondering who to get, my Friday ticket, I'll get who's, I get my two from there, so I will tell you which ones I got, and I'll make the video and try to get uploaded at that time. But I'll be doing other reviews for models I got there. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Check out my other videos. If you want me to do a video, just comment on the other one. I forget what it's called. Oh yeah, it's called Please Help with exclamation marks. You can watch that if you want a video made by me. Anything really, just watch it and comment. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.